Okay, everyone, pay attention real quick. So, we're going to take the double integral of x squared plus ci plus the 13th number of the Fibonacci sequence, and then throw in the dx dy. And if we use Pythagorean's theorem, watch, you get 3 pi over 4.